Hello everybody, Manos here, and welcome to, or welcome back to my let's play of Baldur's Gate 2. Well, everybody died. That's something. Yeah. Well, I don't know. We should have done something else, like... Ooh! Gail? Well... Where is this gonna take us?
Might be useful.
That one. Don't tell me there is a back way in. Of course there is. What? God damn it. What is this? Can I teach you? So maybe that was such a stupid idea to rescue the freaking stupid. Maybe we could have come from here. Do the sneak around from behind and... kill some of the guys. From behind. From behind! What is this? Let's go and check it out. Okay, so there are some kind of barracks. Yeah. Okay. Well, of course it is. Where is this gonna take us? Yeah. No. And Fleur. Let's go downstairs. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Well, let's go then. Ooh, shite. Come on. No. What are you guys? Freaking incubations. I don't know. Nintendo. Freaking necrolites. Freaking column. Okay. Really? Critical hit, critical hit, critical hit. Critical hit. Of course. Freak me. They're gonna miss. Freaking freak, freak, freak. Did I even save? Yeah, I did save before. I'm here, yeah. Say that there should be your man. That is interrupt. Maybe we should do something. Of course. Of course, yeah. Okay, so now we are gone. What? Why are you doing that? That I don't really understand. Yeah, there we go. You guys can die. Move a little bit. Okay. Oh, you didn't die! Come on, man. Of course you have the friggin' fireballs. You are gonna heal yourself. Heal yourself. What the freak? Of course, because you can just attack as many times you want. Of course you can. Incubate, incubate. Of course you are. Millions. Okay. Oh no, there's those guys. Yeah, let's move. Of course you can hit. Necroid, Necroid, Necroid. Whatever you want. Come on. Yes. Miss. Of course. What the f- That guy. Yeah. What is happening? Okay. We need to get our healer back up. That is one of the... Yeah, there is that one. Yeah, of course you are doing. Click, 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 click. Incubation. Let's kill that one. Speaking incubations. Got it. get something. Swift as my feet can carry me. Yeah, I think I should have gone outside before we went there. Really? Come on, girl. Really? That died. Come on. Come on, girl. Thank you. We're gonna do it like this one. Yeah. Need to find a way forward. I say, look at that. In the danger zone. This guy's dead. Really?
Still breathing, despite everything, on my way.
Where is Sweeter? Sweeter, Sweeter, I think. Oh, yeah, there he is. There you go.
Fate, spit. Dost thou require a new then? Thou must return. With this is the price of balance. Well, By doom and dusk, I strike.
Okay. Rise. Come on, boys. Let's go back there.
Seek and you shall find me.
nothing.
Leave from the camp. Okay, so we are gonna go this way. Run. Now we can go back and kill it. Yeah, we lost everybody. Even Chahira. Oh, where is Chahira? Still dead or... Yeah, Chahira is dead. Maybe I should have done thing like take them. What is it called? Her on my group, and then can't we attack? Okay. Well, this is freaking nice.
Have to keep going.
Battle of wits.
I'm heating up. Yoink. Close ranks.
To get there. Really? Yeah, of course.
Another fight. Let's go.
Really?
At the ready.
Really? There you go. Nintendo. Critical miss. Critical miss. 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 Boss hit. Miss. Oh boy. I'm sorry. There we go. Nice. Sure about that. Really? Of course you can. Regal miss. Yeah. Nintendo. Oh, of course, critical hit, critical hit, critical hit. Critical, critical hit. Of course, incubation. Yeah, of course, of course. So, and now we are starting to move on, so we can go and kill them. Of course, there's incubation, incubation. Just kill one of them, so... And... Of course you saved. Of course you can. Infanium Pimbran! Of course you saved. Of course you hit that. Incubation, incubation. Incubation, incubation. How? Saved. Yeah, we need to kill that guy. We need to kill that guy. Really? I'm ready. Fall, damn you. In oh, of course. go. Of course you hit. How the heck can you guys do the incubation? Everybody can incubate. God damn it. Oh, shite. God damn it. Run. Run, kill. Run. Run, kill. Run. And Gale is gonna die. Woo! Nice. Now, let's do this one. Again. It's gonna be a little bit expensive.
I shall be here in thy camp, for whenever thou hast need of my service. Be assured, it is not by choice. Thou walkest alone. On all these harsh nights, thou hast sought no company. Love is no domain of mine. And thus
I please resurrect.
Dost thou require a new then thou must return. This is the price of Balan. Well, can
by God damn it.
Dusk I strike thy name.
Yeah, I don't really understand this game. Sometimes. Rise. Sometimes. Let's save before we end today. Oh, there's a...
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. He wishes to extend you an invitation for a private conversation in a more suitable locale. Perhaps later she'll be too late. I would urge you to reconsider, lest the opportunity prove to be a fleeting one. Gladly. Simply follow yonder path, and soon you will find him.
Okay.
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Gladly. Simply follow yonder path, and soon you will find him.
Okay. What is this? Gale, what are you doing, man? Gale. What you doing, man?
I love this time of night.
Really?
There's an almost reverent silence that accompanies the peak of darkness. When you'd almost believe the dawn will never break.
Dawn will never break.
The cradle of eternity. The timelessness of lovers.
Mm-hmm.
That most beautiful of fantasies.
Yeah. What did you summon me?
I see you. While I still could. This may be my last night alive.
Oh yeah, because we're going there.
I wanted to be under a canopy of beauty and wonder. I thought this place might bring me peace. I thought it might make the weight of what I must do feel a little lighter.
Maybe.
But I'm not so sure.
Yeah, we will find another way.
Thank you. But even if we do find another way, perhaps this is the right way. The end fate wishes for me. There is no point in running from the inevitable.
Maybe. I don't know.
Better to meet it. On my own terms.
Wee wee. Yeah.
Yes. But there is so much to live for, and so few moments in which to house it all. Damn you. Damn you for giving me so much to care about. Our friends, our adventures. This would have been so much easier if it was just me. But it isn't. If there is a way, any way, to save all that's grown dear to me, I want to seize it. I just cannot fathom what that might be, other than to fail Mistra and condemn the world.
What?
Stay with me, will you? I don't want to think of it anymore, but I don't want to be alone either.
Yeah. Let's be the friend that he needs. Wee. Hi, Gale. Are you leaving? No. No, you're not. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Hoping to speak to you, as a matter of fact. Hmm? The other night you were kind enough to keep this melancholy wizard company.
Go on.
I wanted to... thank you. I was sinking into a dark place.
Okay.
But you reminded me there is still light in the world, if I should care to look for it.
Okay.
You may well have prevented me from doing something very rash in the near future. I'm myself lucky to call you a friend.
Well, thank you. Anytime. Our feeling is mutual.
I'm glad to hear it. And I intend to prove myself worthy of the sentiment.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I didn't dialogue. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. I think we are gonna end here. And I think we just lost Jahira for good, but we will see after this quest if she has a... Because she has the skull on her, so we should be able to, or she should be able to resurrect. So maybe she has a blood armor and she's gonna resurrect after this questline. But as for anybody who can watch my video, and if you liked it, give it a like and leave a comment. And if you really liked it, keep my channel a sub, and see you next time. Bye bye.